I work for 12 years now with Dorcas, and I enjoy it very much because besides fitting very well my personal conviction and belief that Christians should be involved in changing, helping the lives of the poor and oppressed, also I see and receive great satisfaction in the results of what we do, seeing, witnessing lives that have been changed, people receiving hope. I would like to invite everybody to be involved in Dorcas mission because, again, I believe that Christians should be involved in what's going on in the world, but especially what concerns the most vulnerable and marginalized people. Who would take the hand of such people if not us?